guys, we're back from Crazy again. So today we're gonna make pork dinakdakan, and I will use the grill this time.
Is very simple. Pwedeng-pwede nyo gawin to sa mga bahay nyo kasi napakadaling kunin ang mga ingredients na kailangan natin. So, to start off, kailangan natin ng chili flakes. And then, para i-season yung pork, just salt. And then, pepper. And then, lalagyan natin ng onting garlic powder. And isa sa secret ingredient na nilalagay namin is yung Cajun seasoning. So, depende yan sa inyo kung gano'n nyo katindi gusto malasahan yung Cajun seasoning, pero it adds depth to the flavor. And yan yung gagamitin natin para i-marinate yung pork. And then later on, kailangan din natin ng mayonnaise. And isa pang optional na ingredients is instead of using chili flakes, pwede rin kayo gumamit ng fresh chilies.